Hello. Today we will create 3D text like this with help of Blend tool. So watch the video to the end. Here we have a document of 1280 by 970 pixels. Select ellipse tool. Press shift plus alt and drag outward to make a perfect circle. Fill any color by clicking on fill option. As I will choose a brown color. After filling a color in a circle, select type tool. And write 3 types of texts. As I will divide my channel name into 3. Make sure all texts should be separated. The font which I am using is Gotham Bold. You can use any bold font. After writing 3 separated texts, select pen tool and draw a line on the circle. Swap the fill color to stroke and hit enter. Place first line below by pressing alt and drag it down. Now select both lines and circle. Go to Pathfinder and click on Divide. Right click and make ungroup. Now separate upper part of circle a little and lower circle as well with the help of arrow buttons. Now select one part of circle and one text with pressing shift. To blend a text into the circle, press Ctrl plus Alt plus C. Repeat same process on remaining text. After placing the text into circle, go to Object and click on Expand and hit OK. Now change the black color to previous brown color. Right click and make group. Select rectangle tool. Fill rectangle on document. Change the color to black. Right click, select arrange and send it to back. Now go to object, lock and selection. Make a copy by holding alt and drag the text to right. Now press Ctrl plus C to copy and press Ctrl plus F to paste the text in front. Hold alt plus shift and drag inward. Choose eyedropper tool and click on black background to make copied text black. Now select the text. Right click. Arrange and send to back. Select both text shapes. Go to Object, blend, and click on blend option. Choose the spacing to specified steps. Increase steps to 300 and hit OK. Now again go to Object, Blend and click on Make. Here you go. We have the 3D text. Change the brown color of copied text to a little lighter one. Place and adjust on the 3D text to make it more realistic. Now we will add a text around the 3D text. Select Ellipse tool and make a circle. Select Type on a Path tool, and click on the circle to write on it. You can write any tagline or any quote. Write the text in any thin font, as I will use Goth thin font. While all text is selected, select character option, and increase the tracking to 1000 and hit enter. And decrease the text size to 18 point or as required. Here you go, we have made our 3D typography type text with blend tool. If you like this tutorial, make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.